and I find myself an elk shed. This is freaking amazing.